think you're the heroes of this little adventure, but you're not. Welcome to Pandora, kiddos.
Great. Another deadbolt hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy. Wait a minute. You're not dead! Yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in. Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4PTP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap. Or they would if any of them were still alive. Or had existed in the first place. Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a Class 12 heads-up display, complete with a mini-map. Now, come, friend. Let's get you inside. Man, this is great! Now that I've met a mighty vault hunter, I can finally join the Resistance. Sanctuary, take vengeance against Jack for killing my product line, and repair my central processor so I stop thinking out loud! I wonder what it's like to have a belly button.
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason, and I am here to help you.
This away, minion!
Once upon a time, four Vault Hunters changed Pandora forever. But their time has passed. Thanks to Handsome Jack, Pandora needs a new hero. I know that hero is you.
Apart from the excruciating pain, this is great! I've been waiting for a mighty Vault Hunter to help me reach Sanctuary! I will be your wise leader, and you shall be my fearsome minion! You didn't see that. Even though Knuckle Dragger blindsided me, I know my way around this glacier. I bet you will find my eye in frostbite crevasse.
Stick close to the robot. He will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
I hear Bullymons! Sick of minion! Protect me, Squire!
Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack, and the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary.
Seeing the problem here, you're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin.
Oh, my eye just switched back on! I see a tough-looking minion and an incredibly handsome robot, which means that whoever has my eye is very close! Oh, God! retrieve my eye for me! Oh, and I apologize for saying wall sphincters. I say that a lot when I'm frightened. Got my eye? Great! Now we just gotta find someone to put it back into me! Much as I'm sure you'd like to jam your fist into my skull, optic surgery is best left to professionals. My pal Hammerlock in Lyresburg can fix me up! Alone C! Lyresburg's on the other side of this Hyperion barge. Let's say we cut through it, chum. Ha! This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play. And open!
Intruders detected. Lock your door.
Well, it was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bugs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift. You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
Whenever you're ready, buddy! Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion. Whenever you're ready, buddy!